Tonight, a section of Highway 1 on the Big Sur coast that's been closed since January of last year will reopen ahead of schedule. Caltrans says the road at Paul Slide will be back open this Sunday. The agency credits recent construction progress. Meanwhile, nearly 7 miles of the highway is still shut down because of ongoing repairs out there. That's at the Regent Slide, and that work is expected to be done by late fall.